Gone but never forgotten, our sweet ladybug, my constant and faithful shadow.
I would also like to thank the generosity of Project Canine Hero and Jason Johnson. He wouldn't have been here as long.
It was a cold October morning when I first met Emmy Lou. She looked to be the little runt. There was something there I knew.
The mountains to the prairies to the oceans wide with foam. God bless America, my home, sweet home. God bless America. My home, sweet home.
Today I had planned and hoped to bring Lady, who was stationed at Fairchild alongside Rosso, to the ceremony for Rosso, and sadly that was not to be. And was able to set up this honor for Lady, which I very much appreciate.
Today, while we're laying Dio to rest, today would have been his 14th birthday, so I do feel a need of celebrating his life and celebrating what would have been his 14th birthday. So rest in peace, Dio. We have the watch from here. And happy birthday.
But I guess I'll have to try. It's not easy to say goodbye.